New details now on the murder suspect in a weekend homicide. 18-year-old Michael Taylor III appeared in Toledo Municipal Court this morning for an arraignment. His case was continued until tomorrow so he could get an attorney. Toledo police say Darrin Smith Jr. and Taylor were fighting in the street in the 1300 block of Grand Avenue in central Toledo Saturday night. That's when Taylor allegedly pulled out a gun and shot Smith twice. Smith was taken to Mercy St. Bees, where he later died.